gotten within one. Now stall out for Foss. Martinook will try to get to it on the rebound. And along the boards, it's kept in. Shea. Shea's shot doesn't get through. Now Martinook will get to it and he'll score! Jordan Martinook! Quick shot from the top of the circle. And in game 5-0-1, Jordan Martinook puts Carolina in a tie game.
This line has had a terrific road trip. Shea's shot is blocked, but you have the reload from Martinook, keeping it in, and then a quick release with a net front. Really good job. What a screen from Jesper Fast. So Svechnikov on the power play goal, and now on the bump-up shift, Jesper Fast. This line, it is superb to see them get rewarded.
3-3 hockey game. Face-off, stall. Wins it back for Burns. His shot doesn't get through. It hits a body in St. Louis to it. Tarasenko tries to one-arm in all the way through. And now Martinook will come up with a loose puck. He's got to beat Letty. His shot, he scores! Jordan Martinook showing the wheels, the hustle. And his second goal of the game has put Carolina up 4-3.
Reloading through the neutral zone. The captain allows Slavin to step up on Tarasenko. You force the turnover. And I'm thinking to myself, does Martinook have enough speed and separation on Letty? And I think it was a quick release.
19 seconds left here. Puck goes deep into the Canes corner, rides the rail. Burns will get to it. He'll try to clear it out. Martinook all alone. He's going to get to the puck. Can he get the hat trick? Yes, he can! Hat trick! Jordan Martinook into the empty net. His first hat trick since November 23rd against Florida in 2018. And Mr. 501 has himself a hat trick tonight. The Canes take a 6-4 lead.
No way. I mean, how good is this? I remember his first hat trick as a Hurricane. I believe it was against the Florida Panthers on home ice. Huge Caniacs had already fallen in love with him. Burns used the glass. He pumped it down the ice. And Jordan Martinook puts this thing to bed. Mike, you saw Harry Connick Jr. in Raleigh last week, I believe.
I did.
Is that ever sugar and spice and everything nice?
Oh. Well, it's what dreams are made of, Tripp. And for Jordan Martinook, what a huge game. As Carolina at one point trailed 2-0, and they storm all the way back for a 6-4 win.